Twitch streamer accused of being on steroid benches 315. No, actually fucking more light was pump was genetics more stupidest comment I ever seen. It's not a compliment, it's just undermining his work, my work. It's your ass off and people don't think you're a steroid. Oh my god, Pepegas on the internet accusing Miskiff. What level of that level of insecurity places income and status as a Twitch streamer makes gear extremely likely. When he looked like that and he claims my genetics for his transformation. He benched almost this the first day because I've been training for a long time. Ola Martin. People having good genetics has lost all meaning thanks to social media and gear. People with actual good genetics looks good before they even lift. Yeah, every now and then you'll see old shots of elite bodybuilders before they even touch weight, and some of them are actually jacked. A genetics apart for me. It's the great genetics part for me. Daily reminder to always measure and photograph your testicles and to your entire blood work from day one of lifting, so that one day you might have high certainty of showing your nattiness, biological passport, full lipids, full blood counts, estradiol, total and free testosterone, DHT, blah 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 blah. Photograph nipples and skin across your body, hairline, vocal depth. This streamer is some kind of fat cell powerlifting Moog in the before mid-20s, looking like he fell for some SS and GOMAD meme, while also not having the required honesty. The blah, blah. What is this fucking long? And he saws up and suddenly was 60 to 80 pounds on his bench. Can someone shim in his weightlifting before and after? And how long he had been lifting as of July. Finally, rest in peace, Jerry Ward. He passed away one day before this guy's before pick. Fucking people here are crazy. I don't really watch Miskiff. I only follow this Camp Knut thing from time to time. And Miskiff already benched 225 in the left picture. He worked out quite some time ago and was repping 225 after a few weeks without really changing his optic. I've had experience myself and I wouldn't say this is neither drugs to be done. Prior lifting experience, quite high body weight, getting trained by literally competition bodybuilder, having the time / money to follow diet, etc. Could be nutty. I know people, bench 315 plus 315, how much is that? Did he bench that much during Camp Knut? He repped at 225 the first day. He did this in 4 months without gear. And listen, dudes, he has just lost some fat. He's probably lighter in these pictures. And they're saying, you see, they're putting it this way, right? This picture is in between. It's just better light in this picture compared to this. It's a huge change in 4 months. Not like can't be done. But as a with influencers, then so given the use gear, get a better result faster the way higher than for. The thing is, these guys, they assume that Miskiff would get more viewers from looking more like an athlete. Do they think really Miskiff's viewers cares that much? Sarm Goblin. Miskiff doesn't even know what this word is, that it exists. It's the opposite for Twitch, yeah? Was always a tubby, didn't it? Edgelord. That snacks on Twinkies and Minkies. There is no way he changed that quickly in 4 months, naturally. These people are so dumb. He has just lost weight. He's not even bigger. He has just lost weight. When I need that link, the arms are... Where is Sassy Wayne? Some traps which are the first things to pop when you hop on gear. The left delt, the lack of proportions is also indicated of someone who's puts on too much muscle too fast without course of correction being lack of experience. I just need to see what this link they're sending is. And it's link of me! Why do they have to mix me into this?
Have a look at what they have here. We're doing this machine today for sure.
This is a dual back, like you can do a lat pull down on the other side of it. It's super bizarre.
Hey, it looks good. I just need to see the equipment.
I don't even want to be. I don't want to be on my phone at all.
Same.
Yeah, you're on your phone a lot when you're.
I never have my phone with me,
right?
And I don't. Nice to see his bench pressing.
This is the first day as well. It will be a bit scuffed. Find out what.
Yep.
We have a few more.
Five. Put like a, at least a 10.
40. Do one. Same technique.
Did you smack my back?
Okay. Come on. Go easy baby. Reps. Control baby technique. Baby. Till failure, all the same rep. Come on. One, perfect, continue exactly. Two, three, four. Come on, you have two more. Five, one more. You can do one more. Come on, six.
Oh my God.
Day one, repping on 225. Why shouldn't he be able months later to do one on 315, working out for multiple years now. There's a video of him repping two plates back in 2017, so I think it's just Natty in bad lighting, caught unaware, and Natty in good lighting, flexing with pump. We need to stop jumping to conclusions when we see someone flattering photo. It undermines Natty or Juice because of exposing actually fake Natties, because it lends credence to their. They all accuse anyone bigger than them because none of them lift cope. True. Same day or the day after of the picture repping two plates. When I said 2000, it was 2020. Difference between the OP photos are actually negotiable. They're talking like they have undermined this Reddit. They're talking like this Reddit is something. Wow. I hate to be that guy, but I saw the hands of former D1 college football player on the bar for every rap. Can't accept that as evidence. Pretty nutty here doesn't mean that it's in OP post. Check the first two reps and don't tell me he didn't move those on his own. Just first two reps and say he didn't move those on his own? Is it this one?
Two more. Good. One more. Push. Good.
That's some years ago. And this was in the beginning of the camp. I want to see OP source on the 315 bench because his physique doesn't look like a three-plate bencher. That being said, I went from 225 to 315 in 2 years. So dog water lifter with a garbage diet and poor genetics. So it's easy achievable in 3 years. Nothing impressive about Miskip's physique. He's got a decent pump and lost some fat. Why are we acting like this is insane and we're all just insecure today? True. I'll give this guy an upvote. You can clear if they also compare these pictures. This is a screenshot from a stream that is horrible quality, and they have posted him fake Natty. Oh my God! Oh my God! They need to calm down. Miss and Liver King. Don't work out, kid. May get shamed for it, no matter what. Yeah, claims natural. I think it's straight. What's everyone's take? Claims Natty, but they have said that this is fake Natty. Okay, I don't see how can people say this is fake or not. Okay, those quads. This Reddit post is a proof that Camp Knut was success. True. That's some big quads. These guys are, they're crazy. That's what they are. Dream physique. Not sure if this is possible, Natty, but I'm going to try anyway. This guy has to... Internet, do you know what, boys? I'll tell you one thing. I'll give you a good advice. If you ever start lifting and you want to be... You want to look better, please listen to this advice. Stay away from these stupid forums. You will have nothing, you will get nothing out of it except feeling worse. You can sit there and argue about, oh, I want to look like this guy, I want going to try to look like that guy. Don't try to look like someone else. Don't sit there and discuss how you can be looking like this or that guy. No, Shane, stop. Because that's not the goal. The goal isn't to look like someone else. Do your own training. Train well. Eat well. And you make sure that you have a progression. Because you have a different physique than everyone else. Your body isn't put together the same. You have different genetics. You will look different from everyone else. You can watch me, but you can't say, I want to look like Knut, because you won't look like Knut. You can look better than me. It's not like who looks better or worse. It's about you have to improve. Your physique will have different weaknesses. Your physique will have different strength than me or these other people. So you have to train to better your physique. And it will be impossible to look like anyone else. But work for that. Better your physique, not to look like anyone else. That is one of the better advice. This is the stupidity of internet in 2022.